First of all, I'm going to explain why depression. Depression is a common and serious mental illness that negatively affects how you feel, how you think, and how you act. Fortunately, it is treatable, but depression causes feelings of sadness and a loss of interest in activities once enjoyed. Also, it can lead to a variety of emotional and physical problems and can decrease a person's ability to function at work and at home. Like in every illness, depression has symptoms that can vary from mild to severe, and these ones can include feeling sad or having a depressed mood, loss of interest in activities once enjoyed, loss of energy, changes in appetite, trouble sleeping or sleeping too much, and the last one, and this was is most common, thoughts of death and suicide. Now comes the question, how is depression treated? Fortunately, depression is among the most treatable of mental disorders. Between 80 and 90% of people with depression eventually respond well to the treatment, and almost all the patients gain some relief from these symptoms. Also, there are some ways in which we can control depression. For example, medication. Antidepressant medications can produce some improvement for their symptoms, but psychiatrists recommend to the patients to take the medication for more than 6 months. The other way can be psychotherapy or talk therapy. It's used for mild depression, but for moderate to severe depression, is necessary to use in along with antidepressant medication. And the last one, it's about electroconvulsive therapy. It is used for severe major depression or a bipolar disorder. It involves a brief electrical in the brain while the patient is under anesthesia. Also, there are a number of things that people usually do in order to avoid depression symptoms. For example, regular exercise helps to create a positive feeling or mood. Also, getting enough quality to sleep on a regular basis or eating a healthy diet can help to avoid depression symptoms. Finally, to sum up, I want to tell you that depression is a real illness. With appropriate diagnosis and treatment, the majority of people will overcome it. If you are experiencing depression symptoms, it's necessary that talk about your concerns and request a thorough evaluation. I hope that all this information can be helpful for your life. Thank you.